What is going on, guys? So we are finally back with the Greenlight Hawaii 5.0 cars. Finally got them customized with working police LEDs by my good buddy over on Instagram, diecast_hero_police_customs. And I'll be leaving a link down below in the comments to his website where you can get any Greenlight police vehicle, unmarked, marked, any department with lights and sirens. So go ahead and check him out. I am really excited about these because this is my all-time favorite police show. We got Danny's Camaro, got Konu's red Chevy Cruze, and of course Steve McGarrett's blue Silverado. So very cool. I wanted to find Chin's car, but wasn't able to find that casting in Greenlight. And since most of the show he also drove his motorcycle, I was like, doesn't matter. These are the main three because he would sometimes ride shotgun with Konu, so pretty cool. And I did want to put on Konu's car, she does have in the show a rack on the roof for her surfboards, but wasn't able to find that either, but hopefully I will in the future. So I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the lights, the patterns, and all that. So hope you guys enjoy the video. Lights.
length.
So I'm very happy with these castings and how they turned out. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and in case you were wondering, the Camaro does not have headlights because it has stickers, unlike these, which are actual plastic headlights. So, yep. Thanks for watching. Till next time, happy hunting, guys.